Morning, my friends. Mr. Kibi here. We are up bright and early for a brand new video. Today, we are going to attend a concert commemorating those who lost their lives in protest, agitating for a new and brand new taxes. Join me and let's go. Let me get to show you how beautiful these buses are, and let me know in the comment section your favorite one. So our destination is Uhuru Park, but now we are at Moi Avenue. Yeah, the roads are quite empty today. At least we are in the uptown part of the city. Yeah, so you may notice that most of the roads here in Nairobi, they are named after famous people, not only here in Kenya, but also those who are from across the Africa, I would say, because we are in Moi Avenue, and then there is Kenyatta Avenue, there is Ronald Ngala Street, Tom Mboya, yeah, so quite a number of them. But even aside from that, one of the beautiful things about being in Nairobi, as for me, are the buses. Very majestic, the graffiti, especially the graffiti, because you'll be able to see maybe pictures of famous people, especially the Jamaican and the Rastafarian aspects. So if you're able to, if you want to know which buses are plying which route, basically you can be able to check on how the graffiti is. So that is Eliud Kipchoge. Yeah, I think he's a household name. One of the, I'll say, the best athletes of a lifetime, marathon runner. So a picture of him in Techno House. So we have Techno and then we have Telkom. But the main network is Safaricom. So maybe if you want to come to Africa, to Kenya, the best network to use is Safaricom. I'm seeing some police officers here, so let me get to put away my camera. So maybe I can come the other side. yeah, that's better. So guys, we are, what's the name of this highway? Uhuru Highway.
Yeah,
so we are along Uhuru Highway. This Uhuru Highway, and then the other one is Expressway, or rather the motorway. Yeah, one of the recently constructed roads within Nairobi. And of course the buses. Yeah, so on my other side is the Parliament buildings. Sure, so I think we are almost there to where the concert is going to be held. but we are really surprised that I think there will be a lot of people in there. So we are discussing that if you really want to have a rally now this year in Kenya, I think the best strategy would be to do it by advertising on social media. Yeah, so I've done many, I'd say, content about this place, Uhuru Park. Yeah, so if you're really interested, you can check it out. It's one of the places that, touristic places, I would say, if you really want to explore more of Nairobi, because it's at a vintage point. You'll be able to see many places.
It's only free.
Ne free.
So.
Atuna so kwa leo.
Naweza tuma kwa simu.
Hapana. Sawa. Yeah, to Manda Chris. Yeah, so like I was saying, is if you wanted to, because it's at a vintage point, that you'll be able to see Nairobi in different angles. You'll be able to see the downtown Nairobi, the upper hill. Masama? Yeah, we were discussing about buying a flag. Like you've seen, we want to show patriotism about their country. But the problem are and the shilling. Yeah.
It's alright.
It's okay. That is inside of the park. Huh? Yeah, so they were selling flags for 100 shillings. That's close to half a dollar. I think it's really good for you to have one, given that it's a concert commemorating those who lost their lives as a result of agitating for reduction or removal of the finance bill. You want to buy a snack? You can remove it, it's in my bag. It's on the other side. Yeah, so guys, like I was saying, we lost close to 40 lives. Majority, actually all of them were young people below the age of 25. Yeah, but they died for a very good cause. Yeah, so I think we are going to go and celebrate the life they spent and how some of the things that we are really agitating for was the removal of the finance bill, which would really have increased the prices of majority of the things, including the sanitary pads, the common household goods, including bread and everything, and how also our money is being stolen. So majority of those things were achieved thanks to them. So I'll be able to show you how the event will turn out to be, and also maybe you can participate in some dancing and everything. So I think I'll be able to put away my camera before we can go inside, because it's not allowed.
Kibunza. MC Kibunza and MC Kwamba.
Shika shika flag, shika bendera.
Shikirikie kwa mtu. Wapi ngumi kwenye hewa? Wapi ngumi kwenye hewa? Wapi ngumi kwenye hewa? Wapi ngumi kwenye hewa?
Haya.
Ongezea kwa box bana. Ongezea kwa box.
Jia 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 jia. Jia jia. Check check.
Nairobi, 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 Nairobi. Nairobi, are you with me?
Panga maulana, deni mulizo, acha bado tunalipa. na tumekopa zingine China, tukajenga reli pia barabara, zilizobaki watu wakasanya, so tujiangalie. Tuko pabaya leo kuliko jana, sikio la kufa halisiki dawa. Tuko kwa Twitter tunajibizana, e tujiangalie. Tuko pabaya leo kuliko jana, tusipoziba ufa tutajenga kuta. Tusake zetu tungani vijana. Eskiza, Eva umini kwa matrina, pasi kwa bima, kushoto fungu la kumi sadaka kulia. Domana mbele ya kanisa mweshimiwa, anakula sakramenti kabla ya raia. Siku za mwisho zimesha wadia, na revelation inatuambia, akina Ruto wanachoma picha. Si generation yetu sote tujiangalie. Tuko pabaya leo kuliko jana, sikio la kufa halisiki dawa. Tuko kwa Twitter tunajibizana, tujiangalie. Tuko pabaya leo kuliko jana, tusipoziba ufa tutajenga kuta. Tusake ganji si bado vijana. Napenda mazasa teni.
Nikisema saba, unasema saba, saba, saba. Tukisema saba, unasema saba, saba, saba. Huko nyuma bana, kwenye mko na sisi. Mko na sisi bana. Mko na sisi. Haya, wacha niwasikie. Tukisema saba, unasema saba, saba, saba. Tukisema saba, unasema saba.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah.
kitu fulani eh?
Ruto! Umeona yeah. Ruto?
Aya!
Umeona Ruto?
Aya, goja, goja. Situ wataka inchipua? Wakamu wataka inchipua? Hatu wa bakbencho wataka inchipua. Sasa iko hivi. Iko hivi, eh? Mimi, ukweli, sijayo na peaceful crowd kama hii. Wapi kelele yenu jamani? Most peaceful crowd wameinua. Nani ako na bendera? Inua bendera wajua tunapenda Kenya. Inua bendera wajua tunapenda Kenya. Kenya ni yako, Kenya ni yangu, Kenya ni yetu, sawa?
Yeah. As people wenye tunapenda Kenya, tafadhali, takataka yako ni yako. Sawa. Usiwache takataka yako.
So thanks guys for joining me in this commemoration event. I hope you loved it. If you did, kindly consider to subscribe, like, comment and share. And I'll see you in the next one. Ciao guys.